We continue our coverage of the wildfires burning near Ruidoso. Local agencies are taking over wildfire updates for the South Fork and Salt fires. That announcement coming as crews get even closer to getting both completely under control. In the last update from the Southwest Area Incident Management Team, the South Fork fire stands at 17,600 acres and is 87% contained. The Salt fire is a little under 8,000 acres and is at 84% containment.